I think one other thing that I think is gonna help everyone is the finger choice. So now you have five fingers, right? And not all of them are equal, right? Some of them are stronger, some of them are weaker. So when you want to play something loud, you can't use your fourth finger. Your fourth finger doesn't have that much strength. You want to use your pinky, your thumb, your middle finger, your second finger. These four fingers, 1, 2, 3, and 5, these are the ones that have the most strength. So if you want to play loud, you use those. For softer ones, the four is the hardest to control as well. So yeah, so when you're playing this one, when you start off with this though, I think it would be better if you start off with the 5, because it's stronger. Like this.